This poem is dedicated to all army wives. Army life is tough for an army man's wife. She is a civil madam who does not know drill and Adam. Her husband stays in platoon, but she wants him to come soon. She gets married to a man who does know his life is span. She still feels proud and says it loud. She joins a new culture to make herself nurture. Let's welfare her with a bright future. She learns a lot in a family welfare talk. Sometimes she feels a lot of pain without gain. Her man fights a war only once, but she has to fight in turns. Her request should be processed early by high command, because she manages her family without any demand. Really, such a beautiful poem, written by Mr. Vikas Yadav.